single target gear, I guess. If he didn't already have it on. AKA, that was at me.
Four, three, two,
you were the 5%.
One.
Very well. I was the 5%. Yes,
three, two, one.
Beware.
Skateboarding. Watch your feet. Get out the Nana. Pain's coming out. Doesn't matter who gets these ones, really. Nas has high stacks. Lunar has high stacks. Blaze has high stacks. Fuck these arrows up. There's one in the back. It's dead. Never mind. Made you look. Haha. You pump him. Darkness coming out. Get the fuck out. Windrunner is about to happen. That's the skateboard ship. Got the Nana. Don't stand in the Nana. Don't stand in the windmill. I has high stacks. Dinah has high stacks. Seth has high stacks. Stand in an arrow here. Stand in the windmills. Just watch your feet here. Nas has high stacks. Ty has high stacks. Reliable. Big stack in the middle here. There's a few out on the very edges of the platform as well. Just clear these and don't stand in any of the AoE on the ground here. I need help killing mine.
I gotcha.
Stay healthy.
Yep, if you can off heal right here, off heal and help the healers out. Thrall's just standing here like a big dumbass. Just spread out.
I'm gonna hit Thrall with his PV.
Stage 2.
Yeah.
That's the stuff.
Following Jaina.
Where are we?
Behind our quarry. Heroes with me.
Is the jailer trying to break out of the maw?
Watch your feet here. Just. Move through the patterns here. Move through the waves. They put a dot on you if you get hit by these, and then your healers are gonna go, oh, I fucking hate that guy. I fucking hate them. I can't believe they just can't stand in the mechanic, so don't stand in it.
Beware. Life is full of things to manage.
Following Thrall.
Your plans and your treatment. Consider Kisenta. Ofatumumab 20 milligram injection. You can
3 minutes here.
From the comfort. You're ready for something different. Ask your healthcare provider about Kisimta and check out the details at kisimta.com. Brought to you by Novartis Pharmaceuticals Corporation.
Venture towards the center of the platform here as best we can. Darkness. Don't stand in that. Don't do it. Big kills on Tippy.
Heroes, I need aid.
We're following the sound of Jaina's voice.
Tougher than cancer.
Smarter than heart disease, stronger than Crohn's disease. The University of Chicago is a leading community of physicians, researchers, and game changers. Using the most advanced treatment options available today, our team of experts embrace challenges to make a difference in your life. Visit UChicagoMedicine.org to schedule a video and in-person visit.
You'll look alive. Everything else doesn't matter as much. Griffiths, yeah, good job. Darkness, don't stand in that. Big heels on blaze.
Quickly, champions!
Get Lunar. Oh no, never mind, we got Aurora there. Good shit on the interrupts. Kill the summoner. Everything else is not as bad. This is the bomb shit though, so we get the bomb. Right, this is the detonating, not the bomb. I know what you meant by bombs now. Don't stand in that.
Mine's down.
Lunar roar.
They spread.
Single file. Into these creatures.
Rib. Nice.
Don't dispel. Press the attack. The jailer must be stopped. Don't dispel. Dispel now.
Boom, look at that, dispel.
Wow, bro. So fucking nice, bro. Alright, following Thrall. Dodge the waves. They're gonna come out on the bridge a little bit. Yeah, they're fucking slow as shit. Just take your time here.
You can use your second pots here for this 45 seconds.
Don't.
What?
Why not?
Save it for the, you know, the part of the fight that matters. This part is just kind of like live. Spread out here. Spread out. Don't cast. Please, God.
What's the exact time on bust?
3 minutes.
I mean, is that exact? Are we saving till the third?
Yeah, I'm saving till the third. So okay, if you have 3 minutes now, I'd bop them. Ain't arrows, just watch your feet. Darkness is coming out, just spread out.
It's
gonna
level.
Be placed on a player.
Thank you.
Big heals on Hunty Boy.
I got her so you can drop
Wailing arrows can go left or it's right spell. Here.
Wailing arrows on your team too. No.
It's coming out soon-ish. I don't know, my timer's kinda fucked right now.
Yeah, same.
Wailing arrow on me.
Oh, there it is.
Realized the jailer was over there.
Get out of here.
Raise, we're going right. Going right. Just spread out. Cooldowns. We're waiting until the next platform to blow them with lust.
Dispel me.
It kills Dispel me. Hurricane and Booty.
Dispel Blaze.
I'll get it.
Oh.
Friend's room here. I'm gonna get silence.
Dispel.
You can't throw one on me.
Raise after this. Alright, I'm gonna lust.
Get ready for a dispel once up. Dispel when you get a second. Thank you.
Second pots, third pots, whatever.
Got her.
Stay on the platform here. Just DPS. Big tree here, big tree. Big tree. Use your health pots. Use your lock cookies. Spread out here.
Dispel.
Cam, can you dispel me real quick?
Yeah, don't move.
Raise is in 20 seconds. We have 20 seconds. Keep pumping. Think about all the times we've wiped on this boss when we should have killed her.
Dispel.
Raze is coming out.
Alright, Wailing Arrow's on me, so let me get to a corner.
Do we have a revival?
Not yet, 2 minutes.
Use a big defensive here. Big heals, spread out for your friends, spread out for your friends. Don't stand in shit.
I got Sylvanas.
What percent is she at? She looks like she's at 50.
She's at 50.
Yeah. Shit, dispel Zephyr.
Keep DPSing. We have 40 seconds till raise.
We did it!
So they
what percent was that?
Ticket?
That was 50.
What the hell?
They gave us our percentage back.
Yeah. Thanks, bros. I'd still advise everybody who wants to put in a ticket.
At this raid fucking sucks.
It does not. This was a good raid.
I mean, in terms of like bugs.
Yeah, it's buggy.
Did you get it?
Damn. He no longer looks like Dr. Evil.
Why does it say Sylvanas is dead? She doesn't die.
Spoilers. We already have what we
need. I'm a healer.
Oh, the classic double cross.
She is dead. It says right there.
It says unconscious.
Now it says dead.
More like roofied.
Oh! Right, now for the easy clap. Let's get
the shit.
Bro, why would you shoot an arrow point blank like that? This guy's literally Dr.
Jaina
Evil.
Throws up the portal to Orbos.
Oh, good. I don't have to rejoin the raid. Alright, I'm not.
Jaina's now officially useless because Jaina's replaced her.
I'm switching to Night Fae tonight, and
if
you guys want to help me out by running some crazy fast dungeons, I'd appreciate it, but if not, I have a fucking healer queue, so whatever.
Cursed healer queue.
So basically, if we help you, good for us, if we don't, well, then fuck you, like, I'm just gonna do it myself.
It would be a lot faster. It would be way faster if I had you guys kill everything in heroic in one shot than joining a pug or whatever.
But that's part of the journey.
But you can, I don't want to make that journey again.
Roll a DPS and one shot everything for them.